Hello guys, this is Christian from Intel Laptop, and today we're gonna have a comparison between which one is the original SSD and which one is a fake SSD, alright? So you can comment below if you can get it, if you can catch the one that is fake. Now I'm gonna tell you here that, you know, in a naked eye, both are the same, exactly the same, you know, from the front part and from the back part. But let's take a look here and let's come here with the hologram, okay? So I'm gonna tell you this one is the original, okay? Now if you can see, if you can notice the hologram, you can see that movement of the light there, okay? You can notice that. But here, you know, this is a simple sticker and this one is a fake. Okay, now let's notice about other things. Now here we have also these tracks, you know, the track bolt here, this one is the normal one, you know, the one that you can notice with this screwdriver, alright, a normal screwdriver for the track. But here, this one is most a difficult one, like for a PS4, like for a, you know, a PlayStation. Yeah, you can use this screwdriver for that one and also for this one, but it's most like a special. Now let's go with the back part, alright. Now here you have like a high relief, but you can notice it one by touch, this is the original, and with the light on. I don't know if you can notice it, okay. There you are. And let's go with this one. This one has indeed a high relief here in the front part, like this one, like the original, but not in the back part. Now you gotta be careful because, you know, they update this and they might have in the other version also this.